Hi, this is me, Abira. Hello and welcome back to our English Today. This is our DVD first of beginner level. And in this video, we are going to talk about the noun. Here is the Sindhya sir. And Sindhya sir is going to teach you the noun. Sir, can we start?
Yes, start now.
Please. We have learned the part of speech. What about the next?
Next means you studied the noun. Okay, what is the definition? Pat. What is this identification of the noun?
PPAT.
PPAT, correct. Pat. Now you are going to discuss the types of nouns. Okay. Generally, there are 5 types of nouns. Abstract noun, proper noun, common noun.
Wait.
Now what?
Now you are doing the same process. I want something new. New means news.
You always want new.
Yes.
Okay. Again, I want to use some NLP technique here. Okay, can you see that? Let's see.
Now you are going to NLP technique again.
Okay. Yes, that types of noun. Do you heard the which is the world famous market in Mumbai?
Yeah, I heard.
Which is that?
APMC.
Correct, APMC market. Okay. Just see. APMC. Okay. Now purposely I have written that C double here.
Okay. Again C.
Again C. Why? It includes the types of nouns. Okay. Let's see now. A. Abstract noun. Abstract noun. P. Proper noun. Okay. M. Material noun. C. Collective noun. Collective noun. Again C. Common noun. Common noun. Okay. Now see, students.
That is a type of nouns.
These are the types of nouns. What we use the NLP technique here? How to remember the 5 types of nouns? Very simple. You have to remember the world famous market in Mumbai, APMC market. Okay. A, P, M, double C. A, abstract noun. P, proper noun. M, material noun. C, collective noun. And again C, common noun. Okay. Just study the abstract noun. Ma'am, do you know what are the feeling suggestions? Okay, extreme feelings. Okay, हम ऐसे कुछ चीजें हैं जो महसूस कर सकते हैं लेकिन दिखते नहीं.
छू नहीं सकते.
छू नहीं सकते. What are that?
Honesty.
Honesty. Okay. And happiness. Your happiness. Okay. For example, खुशी.
खुशी.
मैं ये नहीं कह सकता कि मैं बाजार में गया और 10 ग्राम खुशी लेके आया. अभी मेरे जेब में 10 ग्राम खुशी मौजूद है.
खुशी को हम सिर्फ महसूस कर सकते हैं, छू नहीं सकते.
देख नहीं सकते, छू नहीं सकते. यू आर करेक्ट टीचर. देन ब्रेवरी. ब्रेवरी ऑफ द बॉय. शूरता, वीरता, भूख. ये जो चीजें हैं वो आती है एब्स्ट्रैक्ट नाउन के अंतर्गत. आर गेटिंग इट? व्हाट इज एब्स्ट्रैक्ट? व्हिच इज कैन नॉट बी सीन, कैन नॉट बी टच्ड.
जिसे हम छू नहीं सकते, महसूस नहीं कर सकते.
वेरी करेक्ट. ओके, सो यू कैन राइट दिस एग्जांपल अंडर द एब्स्ट्रैक्ट नाउन. अंडरस्टूड?
एब्स्ट्रैक्ट नाउन तो हो गया.
यस,
अभी प्रॉपर नाउन देखते हैं.
जरूर. प्रॉपर नाउन. प्रॉपर नाउन मींस नेम ऑफ द पर्सन और प्लेस व्हिच इज प्रॉपर. फॉर एग्जांपल,
सचिन
इज अ नेम ऑफ पर्सन. ओके. बॉय और गर्ल. Boy and girl is common noun.
Common.
This is boy, this is the girl. If you name that boy, Sachin,
specific name,
that is proper. Okay. For example, tree. Trees comes under common noun.
Common.
Okay. But which tree?
Mango tree.
Mango tree is proper noun. So there is close relationship. दोनों में बहुत ही close connection है. किसमें? Proper में और common में. Okay. For example, any river. River means
common.
Which river? You have to ask the question. Which river?
That means proper noun.
Ganga, Yamuna, Saraswati, Bhavi. Okay. Material. The name itself tells you what is the meaning of material. What is material? Yes, teacher. What is material?
It may be gold, silver.
It may be gold, copper, food grains. Okay, silver, whatever. Material means material. Very simple. Okay. And now we are going to study the last, which is very interesting. Collective noun. ये भी जो लिखा है शब्द कलेक्टिव नाउन, द नेम इटसेल्फ टोल्ड द मीनिंग. कलेक्टिव इट मींस व्हाट?
जहां पर लोग इकट्ठा होते हैं,
इकट्ठा होना. ओके, फॉर एग्जांपल पार्लियामेंट. पार्लियामेंट में दोज आर कमिंग टुगेदर, दैट पर्सन इज कॉल्ड एमएलएस. ओके, इन द स्कूल देयर इज अ स्टाफ रूम. व्हाट इज द स्टाफ रूम? हु गाइड्स देयर?
ऑल द
टीचर्स. ओके, कलेक्टिव नाउन. इंडियन टीम प्लेयर्स. So whatever the collection going on, that is called collective noun. Okay? See, abstract, the things which cannot be touched.
We cannot touch them.
Yes, very good. Proper means visheshna. Material means koi bhi cheez. Material, gold, silver, whatever. Collective means ikatta hona. Usko bhi naam dete hai. Family, best example. Family means family members. Yes. Common means common noun. Boy, girl, river, like
sab common cheeze usme.
Yes, so how easily we come to know the types of nouns. APMC market. Bahut aasan hai na.